Fam, it is Wednesday, October 30th, and I just wanted to intro this video. This video will be my travel vlog. I leave tomorrow morning first thing to go to Labrador. I am helping with the posing for women's physique, bikini, and figure at the CPA seminar in Lab City. So I will bring you along as much as I can. I think the gym is pretty open, there's a lot of space there, so I should be able to get some video of some workouts, maybe vlog some stuff at the seminar, and take you along with me. I know it's cold there, it's snowing, so I did haul out some winter clothes to take along with me, and today I'm just packing before work, just between supplements and all my workout gear, and I need bikinis and shoes and whatnot for posing. So I had a lot to do today just in preparation to get ready. You know what it's like when you're trying to travel. So I got some meal prep today done as well. And so just tomorrow will go smooth, hopefully, and I can stay on track. I do have several stops on my way to Labrador. Even though it's within our province, I stop in like Gander, Deer Lake, Goose Bay, and then get to Lab City. So it's gonna be a long day. I have my meals ready to go, so I don't need to worry about eating crappy airport food. I can stay on track and feel good when I get there. So I hope you guys enjoy my video and enjoy Halloween tomorrow, and we'll see you guys soon. I just wanted to take a minute, guys, and show you how adorable my little puppies look. Lexi's a little stressed every time I haul out a suitcase. She definitely gets a little bit of anxiety. She knows I'm going. So as you can see, she's not overly happy. Lex, you can't even hardly notice her because she matches with the couch. This guy, Gunner, does not care. Not a care in the world. Lexi, on the other hand, she's stressed out already that I'm leaving. All right, guys, chat soon. Good morning, Fit Fam. It is Thursday, October 31st. Happy Halloween. I'm here at the airport heading to Gander. It's the first leg of my trip. I actually thought I had to go through Deer Lake as well, but I don't. I go straight to Goose Bay and then Goose Bay to Wabush. Still gonna be a long day. So I have my meals packed with me. So I'll probably, when I get to Gander, whenever I have my next meal, I'll show you guys what I pack. I always pack prepared when I travel. You don't know when you're going to be delayed, when you're stuck in an airport somewhere, and just to avoid, especially some of the smaller airports where there's zero options to eat. I just make sure that I have enough with me so that I'm not stuck and have to eat something crappy. So I'm just here now. I'm actually editing my next YouTube video that should be live now within the next half hour. So I'm just hanging out, waiting for, drinking my tea, and I'll see you guys in Gander. All right, bye. Hello YouTube, I made it to Labrador. There's a full-on winter storm happening here now, so I just got to the gym. It's blowing, it's snowing. I think there's like 30 centimeters coming tonight. There's at least 20 that's already down, so the gym is nice and quiet here, so I should be able to film. This gym is absolutely amazing. My flight ended up being delayed, which is why I spoke to you guys about the importance of packing enough food. I ended up not getting here until like 3 or 4 hours later than what I anticipated, so I left the house at 7:30. I never got in here until like after supper, so it was a long day. I had 4 different touchdowns. They had to refuel and do a couple extra things that we weren't ready for, so here I am. I'm gonna train legs, and we just picked up Heather and Tijon and Johnny Shree from the airport, so we're gonna have a little group session here now, and I will try to get as much footage as I can as we go, and other than that, I hope you guys are having a great day, and I hope you enjoy the workout.
Good. state of the art, Jim. Heather is here somewhere too. She's down doing chess down the corner.
Are exclusive to the CPA. So sorry for you, they don't get a weekend. It's pretty cool.
Come on. Nice.
And it is snowing again. We are back at Wabash Airport. Heather and Tijon and Johnny are heading out. And I think their flight is actually a little bit delayed because of the snow, shocker. But it's just so pretty. There goes Heather with her hands full. So we are here at Sugar Shack. Apparently the sweets in here are unreal. So we're going to go outside and see what we can find. Oh my god, look at those pretzels. Is she going to be bothered that I'm vlogging around her? People don't care. Just watch where I'm going. Oh. Like, oh my god, it smells so freaking good in here. Like, okay. this is not okay. Oh my god. What is that? It looks like a Reese peanut butter cup pizza. So I went with this pizza. I don't even know what the hell this is. It looks like a little bit of everything on there. So we're gonna give it a try. It's got M&M's, Reese's. Looks like there's some peanuts in there. Looks so good. Mmm.
Damn.
It's long.
It's good.
They make everything is delicious in there.
This is good. You're not gonna want a bite of that, are you?
No.
You have a bite of that first.
No, I want you to bite.
I'm not ready.
Okay.
I'm not ready. I'm not done. This is so good. I don't even know if the camera's focusing. Like, it's so good. Have yours. It's a simple stop. Oh my god.
Oh, the pastry is so nice.
Mmm. It's so good. So they make cinnamon rolls in there. They were all out, which is probably a good thing. Anybody that knows me well knows I have a cinnamon roll thing. I would probably eat five. All right, I'm ready. What is this? Do we know?
It's just a cream-filled horn.
So this is like a pastry. It has cream filling. We're gonna try it. Mmm, like banana cream pie or something in there.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice too.
Yeah, and the pastry's so pastry's delicious.
So good. All right, one more bite and then I'm gonna be sick. I have to get on a plane in 2 hours and that won't be good. I'll be killed over with a pain in my belly. That's so good. Maybe one more bite.
All right, we just left the Sugar Shack. We are at Supplement King here in Lab City. Kyle actually sponsored, is it Kyle and his brother?
Kyle and Curtis.
Yeah. They actually sponsored the CPA event this weekend, so I'm gonna grab a couple things for my flight. I've got 6 hours with no food, so I'm gonna get some protein bars and a few things for along my way. I'll bring you guys inside though, hold on. Watch me go tits up, guys. It's snow. However, I'm equipped with these wicked boots. Check these out. Like, come on. What are they made of?
A cow.
It's a cow. It's a, okay.
Cow.
Ooh, I don't know how much Paige is going to like that one.
It's not going to fly.
No, it's a cow. It's not supposed to fly.
It's a cow or a horse. Whatever.
A horse would be worse.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey,
hi.
How are you?
And here we are. You guys can see it's a huge store. Amazing stock. All right, stay tuned. I'll let you know what I get. Hello FitFam, I just wanted to come on here and close up my video. I am back home in Newfoundland, back home to the rain, drizzle, and fog. No more snow, and I just wanted to close up my video and say a special thank you to everybody who helped make the weekend happen. Heather and Tijan, you guys are amazing, and I'm so fortunate to be a part of the CPA, and I'm just so fortunate to be able to have helped you guys out with the posing, and I learned a lot as well. Thank you to Johnny Shreve for all the information you gave us. I learned myself how to pose for the new wellness division, which I'm hoping to compete in April of 2020. So I wanted to also say a special thank you to Workout World for letting us use a gym, Supplement King Lab City. You guys were all amazing. Thanks to Greg for pulling it all off and to Robin for making us laugh the entire weekend, literally. We had the most amazing time and just nice to get away and to be surrounded by like-minded people all weekend. It was like a breath of fresh air, actually. I really enjoyed it. So thank you guys for sticking around. I know the video was a little long, but I wanted to put in as much as I could just to show you guys how much fun we really did have all weekend. So I will see you guys in my next video, and thank you guys so much for watching.